We also recognize that right now we have a very severe and significant threat. What we've seen from the world community is a recognition of that threat, and we are very appreciative of our partnership with all the countries here